on lunchtimes on Thursdays. They meet together to do a relaxed session and to play a few tunes. The entire ensemble is going to do a piece of music called The Mountains of Pomeroy and then a slip jig called Sunday Solitude. So sit back and enjoy. Collaborating for occasions such as this, and also the different events that take place during our school year, such as performing for visiting dignitaries, religious ceremonies, graduations, and also over the years, competitions, concerts, and mini festivals. One of the most long-standing events in our school calendar is the carol service, which is put together by Adele Vaughan and by Fionnuala Rooney. And this year, the poetry and the readings were organised by Brie Malloy and Leonie Bradley. The vocals for tonight were beautifully prepared by our very own Adele Vaughan, who we are very lucky to have on our staff. This year, she had the enthusiastic support of more student vocalists than ever before. The first song that they're going to sing tonight is called School Day Is Over. It is written by Ewan McCall and has been recorded by Luke Kelly, Mary Black and the High Kings. The second song is entitled Bright Morning Star, which is written by a group called the Wailing Jennies and is recorded by the renowned singer Emmy Lou Harris. The version that they're going to sing tonight is the version recorded by the Derry singer Cora Dillon. So, to give you a taste of the singing talent in St. Flannans, we finished the first half of the evening show with St. Flannans College Singers Circle. So a round of applause for them, please.